back, guys, to another Funko Pop review. And today's Guardians of the Galaxy Episode 3. We've got two pops for you. We've got number 64, Howard the Duck. And number 74, Yoden, yeah. Let's start with 64, Howard the Duck. Side of the box, we've got Howard the Duck. We've got comic book styling, so class this as a movie, as a comic book line, even though it was in the movies for Guardians of the Galaxy. Back of the box, I've got a comic book design there. There's the side of the box, Howard the Duck. And the top is Pop Marvel and his name. Quite a small pop in his brown tux and hat. Quite nice detailing. No major paint jobs, I do like how detailed the hair with the little feathers. So that's Howard. Many people know Howard the Duck actually had his own movie directed by George Lucas. The next one is number 74, Yoden. Side of the box, you've got the Guardians of the Galaxy design. On the back of this box, we've got, come focus, Ronan, Yoden, Dancing Group, we get an all one of them, Nebula, the Collector, and Thanos. Here he is, look at all that detail they put into his jacket, his pipe, all that nice detail. Around the back, made it look like the jacket's swooshing. No paint job issues on that pop. Leave a comment down below what you thought of the pops, what you think of my reviews and whatnot. If you haven't already, click that subscribe button. Very soon, I'll do like seeing new subscribers come to the channel. Please give this video a big thumbs up, and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye.